Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. As you can tell, we're gonna be doing a playlist. This is gonna be my winter playlist and just my 2021 favorite songs that I'll add into it. It is gonna be the last video of the year, which is a little bit sad, a little bit emotional, but not really, because it's not like I won't be coming back. But also on another note, it's freezing outside. And I knew that I was gonna be in my car the whole entire time, so I did not wear a jacket. Kind of stupid, but what can you do? So if you hear my heater in the background, that is why. I needed to heat my car up. I've been in here for 10 minutes and I finally defrosted my windshield. So we're gonna hit the road. I am a little hungry and I think I should treat myself. I just don't know what. Ooh, should I get hot wings from KFC? I was gonna get them yesterday, but then the person said, oh, it's gonna take 6 minutes, and I was starving. So I got a chicken quesadilla from Taco Bell instead. I really wanna try the chicken wings right now, so I think I'm gonna give it a shot. The thing about the Taco Bell near me is that it's literally, like the Taco Bell KFC combo place, is that it has the slowest drive-through known to man in the world. I think that could go down in the record. I always leave my playlist in the description. You can check out my Spotify. I have like 500 different playlists. This playlist is my current favorite songs. But you could have been all that I want.
I don't want no distractions. I'ma speak with my actions. I put your name on a necklace. That's a chain reaction. You don't.
Okay, it's my turn. Okay, no problem. Hi, do you guys have the hot wings? They got my hot wings, baby. They did say it would take 6 minutes, but then she said, oh wait, I have it. So, anyways.
Break a bone, you fall out of love with me. I need a bulletproof vest for all of the shots that you're drinking for me. Answer the phone, make it simple for me, girl.
The girl in front of me was staring at me. Thank you. Thanks. Guys, guys, guys. I feel like she was staring into my soul. I got a little nervous, I don't know why. And I may or may not have said enjoy when she handed me my food. So that's fucked up. Mmm, smells like chicken in here.
Are you running away? I can't even tell sometimes you come and you stay. Girl, you can't even fade. At the end of the day, I still love you. There's no doubt about it. Would I go overboard and stay holding my breath?
Okay, I'm gonna eat my hot wings. Honestly, I've never had these before. I don't really like KFC, but I saw hot wings and I was just like, okay, it only feels right to try it. So enjoy the next song while I enjoy my chicken wings. Also, what do you guys think? Flat or drumstick? Is that what it's called? I am team flat. They're also not very spicy, so that is docking them in points. Maybe I had an oddball. Let's see if this one's a little spicy. Ooh, ugh, this song is so good, what the fuck? How am I gonna concentrate on the song and eat at the same time? Only time will tell, I guess.
I was on fire.
Baby, why you only call me when you're high? to pause and finish my chicken wing. I was starting to think about how it might be kind of disgusting to watch me eat chicken wings for some people. I don't know. On another note, they were pretty good. I started to get disgusted towards the end. Don't ask me why. It tends to happen to me with chicken. I don't know. It's like getting the ick. Except with chicken.
So this could last longer for me, longer for me. You, I feel to steal the keys to your heart again. My baby bad, my baby good, my baby all the things I need. My baby must up inside the sun. Hurry to a war, I know that you're my best, 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 best. And I believe, yes I believe, I'm calling for you like a thief, breaking the knees. Cause did you think I was open in the machine? You couldn't save me, but you can't let me go.
Top songs of 2021. Some of these songs are going to be repetitive just because they are songs that, you know, I have played before because they're my top songs of 2021.
Yeah. something bad's bound to happen to me.
I don't know what's going on with my camera. It's giving me the signal that something's wrong with the temperature, and I have no idea why. I really need to up my game, my camera technology next year. I'm gonna have lots of goals that we're gonna achieve for next year, so I hope you guys are excited. I am feeling really lucky and grateful for you guys right now because I know this is my last video of the year. I wanted to just share that with you, that I just feel very happy that, you know, I've been doing this for such a long time and I finally got to a place where I get to see this through as like a career rather than like a hobby, which it kind of has been for a long time. With that being said, I wish you guys the best New Year's. Spend some time with your families. I hope you guys are being safe. I know we're going back into this whole, you know, variant thing, so stay safe out there. And as usual, take care of yourself, do things that make you happy, and I will be doing the same. So I love you guys. Thank you so much, so much for being a part of this year. If you have not yet subscribed, this is the perfect time. And don't forget to like the video and leave some comments down below on what you're happy and grateful for right now. And I hope you guys have an amazing day or night, and I will see you guys next year. Bye.
Do you got me?